Okay, hello everyone, Lewis here once again, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get the mechanic NPC in Terraria. So the first thing you need to do is go to a dungeon in your map, and then simply look around the dungeon until you find the NPC named Bound Mechanic. All you need to do once you've found the NPC is right click on her, and then you have access to put her in any of the spare rooms inside your house. I'm just going to quickly show you all of the items which this NPC sells. If you found this video useful or informative, then please feel free to comment, like, subscribe, favourite and all that good stuff. But thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time in another Terraria video.